Well, with all of the rain that we saw last week, so far for the month of July, we have seen 4.08 inches of rain in Carbondale. Normal for this time of year is 2.41 inches for July 22nd. Now, overall for the year, we've seen 24.17 inches, which is only about 2.2 inches below normal. So we're certainly trending in the right direction in terms of seeing pretty close to normal rainfall totals.